everyone, and welcome back to my channel. And today's video is officially meeting my lovely boyfriend Joey. Joey's gonna do the makeup tag today, so he's gonna be doing my makeup for me. He has arranged to do it so that he's behind the camera, just so that he's not always in frame and stuff, and you can see a bit clearly what he's gonna be up to. So if you want to see how Joey does my makeup, then keep on watching. So this is what Joey is going to use first, and this is my makeup fixing spray.
Oh. Cut your mouth.
And now he's going in with my foundation, and he's using this beauty sponge, which I just told you he was wetting.
Where the fuck do I use it?
He's just applying it to the sponge now.
This is so weird. That's looking beautiful. Get it in the corners there.
I do get a bit of an upper hand because I can see what you're doing, obviously. To make sure we're in frame and that. Mm. Oh, I can't see close up though.
Oh.
How's it looking?
Yeah. Looking nice. Sorry, I don't mean to blind you. Might need a bit more. You can see it's not there in there. Oh, that's it. That's it, you got it.
Oh, you got it.
And your chin. Maybe I'm making up your lips.
Oh, watch your mole.
Making sure it's even coverage. Sorted.
So this is what Joey's going in with next. It'll be interesting to see what he does with this. He doesn't actually really know, he said. So we're about to find out.
I'm going to do what you normally do. It's a
manicure. I look worried.
I need you to get out.
Sorry, I just didn't want... Oh, he wants me to suck my cheeks.
Oh, fuck. Oh, yeah, that looks good. Fucking love. Come on, you're ruining your cheeks. I mean, look at that side again. Oh, that's a bit too much, isn't it? Looks dirty.
Great, I've got a dirty cheek.
So mainly use the lighter side.
He's using the lighter side now, so you won't see it.
See, this is what you do. What? Oh no, that side's gone really dark compared to that side.
We might have to even out then. So.
That looks nice.
What's next? I look nice. So Joey picked out this brow pencil, and this is the brow pencil from the House of Fraser advent calendar.
That's the strangest thing ever. Oh shit, I fucked up. Wait, hold on. Let me try and savour this. Oh dear.
just pull my face the other way. If only you guys could see his face right now and the concentration on it.
Okay, then again.
Can't even see how he's like pulling my face to and from.
Well, that don't look too bad from a distance.
From a distance. So this is the palette that Joey has chosen for my eyes today, and this is the Ultimate Favourites from the Beauty Chest. So I'm just gonna let Joey pick colours and see what he comes up with, so he keeps showing you all the colours and shades and stuff.
Quite impressed with that.
Do you like it?
Just want to do what you always do. Get up there. Yeah, it's a bit silly at the minute, but I will get after.
You have faith in yourself.
I think so, yeah. On there yet. Right.
Are you be done, or are you going for another colour?
Going for another colour.
Ooh, I can't wait to see this. He don't talk very loudly, does he? So you can hear him.
There's a colour and I changed my mind.
You chose a colour. Oh, he's doing inner corner highlight.
Oh, that might have been too much. See, I'm a fucking pro.
He said he's a fucking pro.
Right, close your
eyes. I say, he's not very gentle, guys.
Oh, man, I'm so sorry.
It's like stabbing it into my eye.
I don't know if it's going to look stupid or what. But I'll give it a go.
What are you laughing
at? I think I've just used two different colours.
He's used two different colours for my brow highlight. Imagine.
I just made your eyebrows look silly. I'm so sorry.
So this is the bit that Joey's most excited about, and that's doing my eyeliner.
I'm not excited.
He's gone bright red because he's actually scared. If only you saw his face. Right, we're ready.
Oh my god, please stay still. Oh, something coming out. Why isn't it coming out?
Isn't it? You did you picked all this makeup, but I didn't give you any help. And I wouldn't have picked that liner. You're poking your tongue out.
Nothing's working.
Draw on my hand. That's definitely coming out. Oh, no, don't smudge it off, it'll be away.
I was trying to help. Maybe I have to just press a bit harder.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, it's working now.
You haven't done a bad job of that. I thought he was going to poke me in the eye then.
Your tears helped.
Huh?
Your tears helped it come out.
My tears helped, yeah, that's because you made my eyes water.
I'd go with the pen.
Oh, okay. Right, now he's going to go in with my Supercat Soap and Glory eyeliner. This will be interesting to see how better he does than me.
Do you need to close your eyes for this or not?
Yeah, I do. If you want me to, obviously. Hold on. I just need a bit of my drink.
Let me join you.
The world's hottest girlfriend. Joey's making me the world's hottest girlfriend.
Your eyebrows don't look too bad the more I look at them. I thought your eyes would look nicer than that.
I'm sure they look wonderful. I'm trying so hard not to laugh.
I'm sorry.
Sorry, I thought you were done.
Yep, I think that's done.
Yeah. Joey's happy with himself.
I don't know whether to laugh or cry.
He's just said he don't know whether to laugh or cry.
I was debating to do them flicks or not. Yeah, let's give them a go, fucking.
I feel like one's really long compared to the other.
I think that looks nice.
You're making me the world's hottest girlfriend. What are we doing next then, Joey Wilson? Joey's going
mascara.
In with my falsy push-up drama mascara. So that'll be interesting for you. Away we go.
Is that too much?
Shouldn't be, but I can't help you here.
I'll go this one first.
Do you want me to open or shut?
I don't know. Open.
Oh man, I wish you could see his face right now.
Oh, fuck. Cringe is what I say.
I can actually see you shaking. Your face!
Hold on. Oh, for fuck's sake. Right, it's all over my hands, right? Close your eyes.
Oh dear, it's all going well. Ooh.
That's nice actually. Hold on. That looks horrible.
So I just thought I'd show you my eye close up before obviously the other eye gets done. Okay, so it's gonna do the other eye now.
Make sure it's not too clumpy.
I'm trying not to look, so it's a surprise.
This is so strange using this. Oh, for fuck's sake. Keeps touching your under your eyebrow.
I'm like staring out the wand as it goes to my eyes.
Oh yeah, that worked.
Sorry. That's really scary seeing a nip of that wand go right to my eyeball.
Let's see.
Why are you dribbling?
No. That one looks really thick and horrible.
Hear what he's saying about his girlfriend. I'm thick and horrible.
Alright, close your eye. Oh, sorry. Okay, open them. Magic.
He said magic.
My hands are flat.
So I just need to show you, hold on, come back Joey, I'll just show you this eye, but I need to show you Joey's hand. Look at Joey's hand, full of mascara. So, what do you guys think so far? How's he getting on? Let me know in the comments below. So he's just scratched some mascara off my eyebrow, if I didn't film that bit, so I thought I'd let him know.
Hmm. I'm going back in with the eyeshadow.
And he's going to go back in with some eyeshadow. Right, he's going back in with the eyeshadow.
Can you just turn your head a bit?
Are you done?
Nope. Yep, I think so.
Yep. So he's done the eyeshadow. What's next, Joey?
What is next? Let's go with blusher.
So he's going in with... Oh, he's picked another House of Fraser product, and it's this blusher. What brush are you using, Joey?
Big fat one.
And he's using this big fat brush, as he says. This is a Lorac brand. How would you like my face to be? Oh god. He's just blowing the brush.
Yeah, smile for me. Beautiful. Is that where you put blusher on your nose? I don't really know.
He didn't pay attention in my video, did he?
Well, what did you say?
Oh, I didn't like the brusher because I was hardly any there.
Oh. I don't know if you meant to put it on your nose or not.
He's putting it on my nose. He's not sure if you do or not.
I see. Not looking too bad. Put it on your forehead.
He's just put some blusher on my forehead.
Wait, I'll have to pretend to put some more on. Oh, you're filming that.
He can't pretend he's got jelly. So if anybody didn't realise, we've already filmed this little snippet, but we didn't film it. And I was saying in the last clip it before, I realised I weren't filming, that next time Joey will have to be in frame just so we can see his face when he's doing it. Because he thinks he's quite the artist.
The artist.
So what are we going with next?
I'm going with this thing.
Oh, he's going in with my Hidden Lights Highlighter by Makeup Revolution.
Not sure if this is a bit too big.
And like I said before, he did actually pick out all this makeup himself. I didn't help him with what to put on first or what goes where. This is how he would do it if
might
he was
this,
doing it.
Use this one instead.
He's using a brand new brush, and it is this one. I'm not going to tell you what
well,
sort of
brush. Well, I could use that.
Here we are. No, that's fine.
I'll use that.
He's going to use that one. But I don't want to tell you what sort of brush it is.
Sure, this goes.
Right, so we're in the highlighter now. He's just thinking.
Oh.
That's really soft, that brush.
That's a bit much, isn't it?
Oh,
oh fuck.
He said, oh fuck.
Oh. too much in it. Wait, can you do that?
What do you want me to do? You want me to suck my cheeks and I wish you could see his face. Just go.
Right.
So what do you want me to do?
Oh dear. Why is it coming out like so powdery?
This is a powder.
When you do it, it comes out nice.
Yeah,
exactly. I don't
know. Look, this is how much he's going to put on my face.
Yeah, it looks cool. Moustache.
But I haven't got moustache.
I think that's looking pretty nice.
Well, you know I like a bit of highlight.
My humble opinion.
His humble opinion. He's used a whole product.
Wait, hold on.
It's all over my top, all over my... Oh my god, it's all over my jeans.
Oh shit. What's going on in your hair?
Never mind the hair.
Yeah, that's looking nice.
He hold likes on. This one.
That's a tough choice where to put it in.
Can I just move my hair less? No. Okay.
Sorry, I've got something in your eyebrow.
So I've got a sparkly face. I think that's why I've had a drink, isn't it?
Right. Just me head. And go the other way again. I think that's looking nice. I've done that.
He likes my highlight.
I have to go back with the blusher.
He's going back in with the blusher.
No, not with the blusher, with this thing.
Oh, that's my duo sculpt he's going back in with.
Some under your chin.
Under my, oh, the dark one, okay.
So it's looking a bit
fat.
Bright compared to your actual face.
Oh, there's a camera there.
trying to stop it being like a dead line. You know what I mean?
A dead line.
Like I need it to blend. There's a brush bristle on there.
I do like that. Looks like I ain't got a chin now, a double chin.
You didn't have one anyway. Alright, let me look at your beautiful face.
No,
don't move.
Oh, I've just moved twice. We're going back in.
Don't go anywhere. Never come back in.
I'll be careful on my mouth.
Let's see. Oh yes, that's much better.
Much better. I can't really see Joey, so...
I have got to put your lipstick on now.
So this is a lipstick that Joey's chosen for my look today, and this is from the Advent calendar. So the floor is all yours, Joey Wilson. He's broken it. Can you believe he's broken it? Look what he's done.
Yeah, his smile looks better.
Your face, Joey.
Right, stop smiling.
Smile, don't smile.
I'll get his corner in. Sorry, it's hard to see.
Your head's in the camera.
Oh, your chin moved my hand. I'm going to have to let go of your lips a bit.
I hate that.
Oh, fuck, that looks horrible. Hold on. Can I scrape it off or what? How do you get off?
Oh, what have you done?
That's your chin moving.
Oh, just don't move the
lips. How the hell do I get that off? Oh, for fuck's sake. Can you pause the camera and I'll get it off?
Joey said, can I pause the camera? Joey said he's really sorry, but this is the whole fun of it, isn't it, really? This is what people want to see.
No, I'll just take it all off, stuck in. Right, just dry your lips off a bit. Talk.
I can't help it.
With my hands balanced on your chin.
Don't have to. It sounds like in heaven. Is that all the noises?
Probably.
Did you leave the door open?
To be honest, I can't remember if he has anything.
Joey, stop a minute. Bobby is probably shoveling the bin around the kitchen. Sorry about that, we just had to go and investigate what the dog was up to. Joey's back in the game. It don't help that I can see your facial expression.
Yeah, smile.
Making some funny noises.
That's me concentrating. Yeah, lips are nice. Oh yeah, you've got okay.
Joey told me to smush my lips.
Right, let's see. I think that's it.
Yeah?
Yeah, don't really go with your clothes today, but if you just have a nice summery dress on or something.
Summer weather out there.
Or spring dress then.
So are you going to come and join me for the verdict?
I'll have to move all this.
So I just thought I'd show you a few close-ups. Like I said, you guys can make your choice and decision, and I'm going to do the verdict with Joey now. So we're going to actually take a look at the final result on camera, and I'm going to give my verdict. Yeah, halfway through this video I did tell them to leave a comment down below to let me know what they think.
What are you laughing at? I think you look nice. That's funny.
Tried to do, and I think you've done a good job.
What do you mean tried to do?
I do like my eyeliner, I must admit you've done a good job with the eyeliner. I've got a really thick eyebrow here.
Yeah, I did mess up a bit.
I like the eyeshadow colours. I'm sure you've already seen it anyway. I just feel like full on shiny. And like I'm an old lady who'd put my lipstick on.
What do you mean you're an old lady? Why?
Because it's all wonky and patchy. Maybe I'll go more full on contour though, because you like it and I don't mind it. Give it a go. He's like...
It's hard to tell, isn't it? Because you look... I think it looks really nice, but... It, obviously, it doesn't go with the room, like we're not doing nothing today, so...
I thought we were going to cinema, but...
Oh, yeah.
But I'm not going like this, sorry.
Oh. Why not?
Joey, I can't.
Too much.
I've got highlight all over my face.
Yeah, it looks nice. It looks nice, it actually does.
The way you're sitting, you look bald on the camera.
Come on then, finish it off. Don't.
What? Well, what do you think? How do you... Well,
I think you look lovely. I do think it's a bit much. But at the time, it didn't look like anything was, coming out.
Well, I generally think, for someone who don't do makeup, unless it's something I don't know, I think you've done a good job.
Oh, I don't do makeup.
But I think next time
it was the painting, I don't know, you might have looked at it without the corners of your eyes.
No, I think you've done a good job of my flicks.
Oh.
Can I get in the camera, please?
But I think that made it look a bit much.
A bit much? No, I like it. I like the flicks. And you picked it all by yourself. I think you've done a good job, really. But I have got full-on highlight all over my face.
I didn't put it all over your face. Just put it on your nose, chin, forehead and cheeks.
Yeah, but you don't usually like put it all over your forehead.
Oh, where do you put it?
Just like in the centre.
Oh.
Like just a little duster, not like how much you had on the brush.
Right.
And I can see what you've done with the whole crease thing.
Yeah, I'm watching.
He's
your
been
videos.
Watching, yeah, and learning. He knew this day would come.
What do you think about the colours?
Well, I can see what you've tried to do. You've tried to mix them all, like match them all up.
Yeah, do you think it works?
Yeah. I think you've done a good job. I don't know what colours you use because I didn't pay attention. How my eyes
shut. Show you. Use that for the dark bit.
Yeah.
That for a bit lighter and then that for empty for the inside. No, I used that for the inside of your corner.
Yeah.
No, that one, sorry. And then I used that one for just above it.
Hmm.
Near your eyebrows.
So we used this colour, this colour, this colour and this colour for my eyeshadows. Oops, just put my finger in it. Well, I can see why you picked that colour because you know I like that colour.
Yeah.
Did you use this colour at any point?
No, I was gonna, but I chose not to.
Mm. Well, I'm impressed. I think there's something I don't know about Joey.
That's just proof that I do watch your videos.
You don't have to prove yourself to me.
Yeah, but you don't believe me half the time.
Yes, I do. I can see it on your Facebook or whatever you call it on here.
YouTube.
On your YouTube, yeah. And when he comments, it's pretty obvious he's watched it, right? Because everybody who comments obviously watches the video.
Yeah.
Yeah. They'll see this comment and tell me that I'm right, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. So yeah.
I say yeah, we've watched.
Yeah. Anyway, I think we should leave the video there because I think we've run out of things to say. Obviously, have your say down below. Let me know what you think.
I think it looks so nice.
Let me know what you think of my makeup.
Let's better on camera sitting next to you. Sorry, pointing chocolate.
Joey obviously thinks he's done a great job. I don't think he's done a bad job. What do you guys think? Let me know down below. And would you like to see Joey in a future video? Let me know down below also. Joey, obviously, by looking at me right now, doesn't really like that idea too much. But
oh, I don't mind.
We'll give the viewers what they want. Bye. Say bye.
Bye.